Hey friends of the forest, happy mushroom hunting. Here you can see a bicolor bolete. This has red and yellow, and you can see the pore surface stains blue quite quickly. This blue staining determines whether it's edible or poisonous.